Yes, Hebrews 1 and 8.
What it says?
But unto the Son he saith, what? Thy throne, O God.
Unto the Son he saith,
thy throne, O God.
Amen.
It's forever and ever.
He called the Son God.
Yes, sir.
Hmm? Who called the Son God? God.
God.
Glory to God.
Amen.
My God, I could call my hand something.
Amen.
And my hand is still me.
Amen.
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Cannot I call my hand something?
Right.
Yeah.
What about God's hand?
Amen.
That can't be measured.
That's right.
You can measure a man's hand.
Yeah.
You can measure a man now. I don't care how much money he got, you can measure his hand.
Amen. Right.
You can measure him with his life. He can't give himself life. He's dead.
True.
His measure stopped right there.
Amen.
That's right. That's right.
But what about the hand of God?
Amen.
How are you going to measure that?
Amen.
That's why the Son is heir of all things.
Amen.
Because why? The hand have obtained all things.
Amen. Yes.
To bring to the Father.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen. Yes.
Listen to me talk.
Okay.
Huh? The Son is God, I say.
Yes, He is.
Ain't but one God.
Right.
He says unto the Son, thy throne, O God.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
And God is a spirit.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
That makes the Son a spirit.
That's right.
Listen to the we talk here.
Amen.
Huh? Choke you up by the collar.
Yes.
Right?
Get you all hemmed up in the corner.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Make you call the Bible a lie. I was talking to one fella. He said, that ain't right. I said, you saying the scriptures lying? Yeah. I'm going to tell you this. I get done when they say the scriptures is lying.
Oh,
it's something how I got a gospel and I preach it just like it is,
yeah.
And men can't see it.
Right.
That's the truth.
Amen.
I want to know if I'm an apostle or not. Check my revelation out. Ain't no man.
That's the truth.
Got no revelation.
Right.
But me.
Amen.
I don't care. I could be the nobody, the little fella.
Right.
And
right.
You got some big, well-known person you know. Fine.
Right.
But with God, I'm well-known.
Amen.
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 Huh?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Take me on back to my text.
Amen.
I just want to straighten that out. The Son is God, and God is a spirit. This God is a spirit. That's right. He sure is.
Matthews 22.
Yeah, read.
And 42.
What it says?
Saying,
yeah, read.
What think ye of Christ?
Yes.
Whose son is he?
Whose son is he?
They say unto him, the son of David.
Hold that. Give me the epistle of John. 2. Second epistle of John. 2 and 3. Second epistle of John 2 and 3. What it says? To the lady elect. Going down to the third verse. You see it? Read it.
Amen. Grace be with you.
What?
Grace.
Grace.
Be with you.
Be with you.
Mercy.
Mercy.
And peace.
And peace.
From God the Father.
From who?
God the Father.
Uh-huh.
And from the Lord Jesus Christ.
Uh-huh.
The Son of the Father.
See? Who?
The Son of the Father.
Who the Son of the Father? The Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You see here, listen. Now go hold that. Now going back to Matthew's 1 and 1. Let me open this thing up for you.
Yes, sir.
Let me explain this thing to you.
Matthew's 1 and 1.
Read.
The book of the generation.
The book of the generation.
Of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
The son of David.
See, the Lord Jesus Christ is not the son of David.
Right.
The Lord Jesus Christ is the son of the Father.
Amen.
Can you see that? Can you see it? Let's do it
yes,
again.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it again. Hold that. Give me. Go ahead and read Epistle of John 1 and 3
John,
again.
2 John 1 and 3.
Read it slowly.
Grace be with you.
Grace be with you.
Mercy.
Mercy.
And peace.
And peace.
From God the Father.
From who?
God the Father.
Read on.
And from the Lord.
Who?
Lord.
Who?
Jesus Christ.
You see it said Lord Jesus Christ?
Yes.
Now who's the Lord Jesus Christ?
The Son of the Father.
You see here? That's why David, that's why the Bible, Jesus said, why did David in spirit call him Lord?
Amen.
Amen.
You see that?
Yes, sir.
You see that?
Yes,
sir.
See
that? Amen. Why did David in spirit call him Lord? Because he was talking about the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Right.
Not just Jesus Christ. Because you talk about Jesus Christ, you may be talking about the Son of David.
Amen. Right. That's the truth.
Can you see that?
Yes, sir.
Let's read Matthew 1 and 1 again.
Matthew 1 and 1.
What it says?
The book of the generation of Jesus Christ.
Now, they don't say the book of the generation of the Lord Jesus Christ.
No, sir.
Nope.
You're not going to get that there.
No.
You're not going to get the book of the generation of the Lord Jesus Christ. You're not going to get that.
No, sir.
Because soon you slap Lord in there, I know who you're talking about now.
Amen.
Hmm?
Yes.
You're talking about my God, the spirit of my God.
Yes.
Talking about the spirit of my God now.
Yes.
Hmm?